Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Amanda. I'm going to be testing foundation bases and concealers. So I've got a few new matching sets. I've got the Revolution Pro Concealer Foundation. It says full coverage camouflage foundation. And the concealer that I'm going to use with that is the Freedom Pro Concealer and Crep. And base that I'm going to use with that is PS Prep and Perfect Skin Illuminator. And then the next one's the L'Oreal set. Got the foundation, the concealer, and also the powder. But for my can't think what it's called now. Primer, and with that one, I'm going to be using the Freedom. Now the manner. It's a glow one again. Then I've also got the MAU Pro Base. To go with that, I've also got the matching concealer. Then I've got the Revolution Foundation Stick. I've got the Collection Primer Ready Colour Fix. I've also got the Revolution Concealer. I've also got a Max Factor Colour Depth Foundation. And I've got an e.l.f. Concealer as well. I've also got a Revolution Liquid Highlighter. Starting with the Revolution Pro one. I'm putting on the PS Prep and Perfect Skin Illuminator. Let's go to the Revolution Pro Foundation in the shade F3. Even the Revolution powder to powder down my face. It's this one here. It's quite like that mix. In the process of doing this video, I'm also going to be working out makeup for tomorrow. I've got plenty of time to decide because my husband's gone to the theatre with his boy. I'm going to see Harry Potter. not really like my sort of thing, so I'm just left them two today. I just use a collection colour correct primer. Can't get more of it out today. I'm not just going to be using the MAU Pro Base. And the shade 100, which is basically white. I think this is going to be a bit too light for me. I don't want to end up looking like a ghost. Yeah, this is doing me no favours at all. But I will try the concealer to say that I've tried it. That one will be going to the bottom of the pile. I think so far I like the Revolution Pro, the first one that I did. Next, I'm going to be using a Revolution Stick Foundation. I'm going to use the PS Prime Water as my primer for this one. I've got the shade F1 in this, which I believe is the lighter. Very creamy, I like the formula. Let's see how it blends out. I'm also going to test out the elf concealer with that. Got a massive delfer. I'm just going to powder this down and see what it looks like powdered down. I'm using the Revolution powder again. So that's why I don't use stick foundations, because they look cakey. You never know how much to put on compared to a liquid foundation. I don't like my makeup to look cakey. And then one more try, and that's the L'Oreal. Again, I'm using an illuminating primer underneath. Just going very gently with it so that my face don't end up shining. It's nowhere near as shiny as I thought it was going to be. just going to powder them with the L'Oreal, too much. I think for tomorrow it's going to be the first one I use. Again, this one looks a little bit cakey. I think I'm going to go with green for tomorrow. let's go do my contour with the Roxy palette. Now I'm going to use the Revolution blush palette. And I'll do my eyelight. I'll just give that a bit more dust, just to get rid of the lines. So I'm going to be using four palettes for my eye look. I'm going to be using the Morphe James Charles palette. Which I've not yet tested. I'm going to be using the green colours in the bottom corner. I'm also going to be using the Revolution Deep Dive palette because that's got a few greens in it as well. And also the Espresso Yourself. That's got a few green and tart colours in there as well. There's a Makeup Revolution London palette that I'm also going to use, and that's got a few greens in as well. I'm going to start with a purple face. Just like a transition colour. Next, I'm going to go into the darkest green, which is called Daddy. I'm putting that in my inner creases. Next colour is called Social Blade. And the colour after that is going to be called Duet. Put that Social Blade all over my eyelid. Then I'm going to be going into the colour called Duet. I'm just take that up a little bit higher. A little bit like an halo eye. I'm going to go underneath my eye with like the cocky green. think I will need the James Charles palette for tomorrow. Going in with a green line eyeliner and my bottom waterline. And that's going to be putting some Kiko black line. In my bath.